was this morning as it was yesterday afternoon.
Well, good morning from Sarasota. So I can tell you this, there is a 100% chance of hype because a little after 7 o'clock and here I am at Sam's Club and everybody's talking about the panhandle. Well, here I am in the pan aisle, so this looks nothing like Florida, okay? Like they're talking panhandle over there and like I got all these pan. Now, the storm's gonna come up here and it's gonna boil like a bunny in Basic Instinct. We're talking like bunny boiling status, okay? Or maybe we want like a category 4. Now, speaking of storm prep, now I survived Hurricane Irma last year. Where'd I put this, okay? I can tell you, I gained 9 pounds in Hurricane Irma. So the good thing about hurricane season, it's like right before Halloween. So they should measure hurricanes in terms of calorie count instead of category. So I think we're in for like a 50,000 calorie storm here. Okay, this is my storm surge. Okay, so now, like fuck the category 5. This is 50,000 calories. Okay, and it's gonna come like up the panhandle. And okay. And there's your storm coverage, okay? Pick your panhandles. Pick your panhandle. This is Florida. This is, okay, this is rough. Okay, all right, now we're going in. We're like code red here, okay? So just take your 5-pound bag of chocolate, put it in your panhandle, and like turn off the television and hunker down. We got this.